Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the field from Alma, Michigan, the Alma College Guilty Marching Band! This evening, the Alma College Guilty Marching Band presents their 2015 production, Within the Circle, featuring the music of guitarist Pat Metheny and pianist Lyle Mays. The band is under the direction of David Zerbe and is led on the field by drum majors Catherine Henning, Samantha Grace, and Emily Danks, percussion intern and marching percussion instructor Joe Moschek, color guard instructor and choreographer Melissa McNabb, and marching percussion assistant Dave Fair assist Mr. Zerbe in rehearsals. Alma College alumni Justin Rito and Jake Finkbeiner crafted the band's musical arrangements. Melissa McNabb wrote the guard choreography, and Patrick Ruddy wrote the drill. Ladies and gentlemen, the Alma College Guilty Marching Band!
Thank you.
Kilty Marching Band would also like to thank Yamaha Corporation of America, Dame and Pat Hubbard, Kirk and Tony Smith, Steve and Diane Falk, Chloe Hampton, Jeff and Pamela Grossman, Dale and Barbara Greer, RL and Joni Green, Alma College Facilities and Service Management, Student Congress, Twin City Landscaping, Boehner and Sons, Orifice Limited, A&G Central Music, and Load Maestro Band Cart Systems for their generous support. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for them one more time from Alma, Michigan, the Alma College Kilty Marching tonight's performance. Stop by the merchandise table to purchase a DVD recording of your favorite band's performance tonight. Also, don't forget to check out marchingchannel.com for archived performances from tonight's Downriver Fanfare and vote for your favorite band in the Fans' Choice Award. Remember to check it out at www.marchingchannel.com. Ladies and gentlemen, we're getting close to announcing the results of tonight's performances. While we wait, we would like to recognize all of the parents of tonight's performing bands. If you had a son, daughter, grandson, or granddaughter performing tonight, please stand up. Yay! Ladies and gentlemen, let's give these guys a big round of applause for all their support this season. Mr. D'Angelo and the RHS Instrumental Music Department would like to thank all the hardworking volunteers. If it weren't for you, tonight wouldn't be possible, especially our Downriver Fanfare chairperson, Mrs. Anne Marie Dejos. We'll have our ending ceremony and the announcement on tonight's winners in just a few moments. While we're waiting for the final awards, the Chiefs and its directors would like to say a big thank you to the Wyandotte Custodial and Engineering Staff, Wyandotte Administration and School Board, the Wyandotte Music Wizards, all the parents and friends.